Hollanda'da mezarlık. Cemetery in Netherlands. Dutch. Very interesting. All of them are different from each other. He died too early.
Mm-hmm.
Like 16 years old. He was 17 years old. That's Edwin Bass. Rest in peace. It's Mother Mary there. Both of her in the same grave. They were husband and wife, both of them, partner, in the same grave. Like this, everybody, as you see. Perspective different from each other. We are in front of a church. Is that Mother Mary?
Yeah.
What she's doing there? Eve Maria. $0.30. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. Let's go from there. A big church, but it is closed. We cannot go inside. We cannot visit. And I think it was opened in the morning.
Jewish artifact.
Jewish what?
Jewish candle.
Oh yeah. Why Jewish candle would be there? It's a church, right?
Yeah.
I think maybe the important day of Jewish, they put it out in order to say, to respect or something. Those are people, I think they are burned, right?
Here
the crematorium, door. Yeah. It's people from crematorium, they burned them. Her picture on the rock. 2015. These are their ashes inside. Yeah.
Yeah.
Burada şeylerini koyuyorlar. Küllerini. Ölmüşlerini yakıyorlar, cenazelerini. Buraya koyup üzerini bu taşlarla kapatıyorlar. Dolayısıyla külleri buranın içinde. Bu kadar büyüklükte. Şöyle görüyorsunuz. Bir iki karış. Karış yüksekliğinde, derinliğinde, kare şeklinde böyle mezarlıklar var. Bunlar da birer mezarlık, yakılmış cesetler için. Evet, ilginç bir mezarlık. Küllerini buranın içinde saklıyorlar. Örneğin şu hanımefendinin külü içinde. Her ash is inside. 2018. So it means she lived like 8 years. Yeah. Unfortunately. Life is cruel. These are also people from crematorium. They burn it and put it here. Bunlar da krematoryumdan yakılmış cesetler ve külleri içinde. Gördüğünüz gibi. Şöyle bir gidelim. Mezarlıklara bakmaya devam edelim. Evet, hepsinde özel bir şekilde yapmışlar. Hiçbiri birbirine benzemiyor tasarımların. Özel bir dizaynı var, mimari. All of them has architecture unique, different from each other. Their rugs, their things. And they made from special rugs. He was a driver. Oh, as you can see. Bus driver, truck driver. And he passed away 22 years ago. These are for children, I guess. Yeah, 64 to 66. 2 years old it was when it passed away. 1966. This is an old cemetery. Yeah. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be, let it be. Well, it's different. Is this? Jesus Christus is ons herder. Let me put two birds here as well. Well, cemetery looks peaceful. Special mama. She has daughter. A letter of her daughter. Says, "Mama, I missed you." For with Dutch language. 975. Wow, 95 years old this was. Wow. At the age of 95, almost 100 she lived. Also, this sitting place has an exclamation on it. Hey, birdo, crow, what are you doing there? And he had his clover. But Nicolinos, I think this is new. Not yeni galiba. Yes, cemetery is big. So this video is enough. Take care of everybody. I love you all. And I showed you as short as possible. Kendinize iyi bakın. Görüşmek dileğiyle. Mezarlık turumuz burada son buldu. Görüşmek dileğiyle.